Today we're making homemade potato with my brother, Malik. The ingredients we need is flour, salt, water, and food colorings. Now let's start!
Jumbo boy!
Now we pour the tampon, which means flour. Now we pour the salt.
Again.
We mix the flour and salt first. Put the water little by little. Use your energy. Malik, you still turn off a second train.
Okay.
So now let's clear the train. Now we make holes. Now, if we want to put our food coloring, ask your grown-up for help. First, we put the yellow. It's turning yellow, guys. Okay.
Done.
Now we make red. It's easier to make on the table. Now we put beside the yellow.
Look! Ta-da!
Now we make orange. Now we have to put the orange with pink and yellow.
Check it out! Last candy, you go, okay?
Which is... Now the last color is green green! Now we put with the rest of them.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Now we are finished our homemade potato. Now let's play!
Yoo-hoo!